What's up, guys? So we are in the George Washington National Forest up in the northern Massanutten Mountains, and we're gonna be hiking up to Buzzard Rock. So this is the first hike I've done in the snow. I've done this hike before. I did it about in 2018. It was in May, I believe. But yeah, we're doing it all in the snow. This area received about 5 inches of snow a couple days ago, and yesterday's temperatures didn't go above freezing, so not much melted on the ground. So it should be fun. It's currently about 24 degrees outside right now, so it's pretty cold, but luckily the sun's out and there's no wind, so that's always a good thing. That means the wind chills won't be as bad. It'll probably be the same as the temperature is. So those are two dogs behind me. So we got about 2 miles to Buzzard Rock, and yeah, it'll be a short hike. It won't be gaining that much elevation, so I think it's only gonna gain like 700 feet. So that's pretty good considering this is our first hike in the snow. We want to take it slow and take it easy. So yeah, we'll get started on this hike, so let's do it. Yeah, I'm good. Oh, that was fun. Maybe go this way.
What?
Maybe avoid the ice and go on the snow there. One thing that isn't really good about this hike so far is there's a bunch of ups and downs. So we're not really worried about going up, but going down, I have to be careful because as you guys just saw, I just slipped instantly. You guys can barely make out our ridge line up ahead. That's what we're gonna be headed up to. So that'll be the main ascent portion. We'll be going up to that mountain there. Right now we're just sort of slowly making our way toward it. You know, trail conditions aren't really that bad. I think a lot of people have been through here, so the trail isn't that hard to follow because of there's been a lot of footprints. It is icy though, that's for sure. But I think our main worry is having come down the ascent. Come down the. Our main work concern is coming down the mountain. Because that's probably going to be icy up there as well. Not bad, not bad. Really pretty, wow. So you can see Passage Creek down there that flows through Fort Valley. All right, so now begins the true uphill. We'll have to be careful about going up this, and hopefully coming down this won't be too bad, but I'm a little worried because there's probably a lot of ice on this section here. But this is a nice first overlook in the snow. Beautiful. You can see so far from here. I think the Mountain of the Shenandoah National Park are over there. I think we'll be able to see it better once we get up to the top of Buzzard Rock. But I think over this way is, I think, the top of that mountain there. It's either, I think it's Manika Peak. And I think they're just behind this mountain here, Signal Knob. I've done a ton of hikes up to there. But yeah, once we get to the Buzzard Rock, we should be able to see the Passage Creek Gorge pretty well. But yeah, pretty cool hike so far. Not a cloud in the sky. There's definitely some obvious drifting of the snow. It's definitely getting a little deeper as we go up because the drifts. Yeah, look at this. This is probably at least a good 4 or 5 inches here of drifts. Maybe at least maybe a foot, maybe a half a foot. But it's beautiful. Look at this. Top of the ridge. Wow, that's beautiful. Look at that, all the snow on the rocks, man. Yeah, we did a couple of switchbacks back up this pretty big hill here. Oh yeah, I'm really excited for the overlook, really close to it. Oh yeah, here's the beginning of the Buzzard Rock, right here. Thank you. All right, so we're about ready to head back down, but this is pretty awesome. Buzzard Rock, not disappointing in the snow. So we're gonna start heading back our way down. We're gonna take it very slowly because going up wasn't that bad, but going down, it's gonna be a little more interesting because gravity is now on our side and we have to be careful not to slip on the ice. But yeah, it is awesome up here. Alright guys, so we were in pretty close to the parking lot. I'm gonna close the video off here, but overall, really fun hike, great first hike in the snow. Really recommend this hike, even if there isn't snow on the ground, just beautiful views at the top. Amazing ridgeline walk. I mean, at first it's a little boring because you're just going up and down, crossing that creek a bunch of times, but once you start going up, it gets really fun, and the ascent isn't that bad. It was a pretty steep final climb to the top, but it's not that bad. It was pretty short, but yeah. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure to like and subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time.